Hi, my name is Tommy Kelly. I thought I would show you this, guys. This is the Tannin Street, all done up for Christmas. So as you can see, it's gonna get all done up for Christmas, as you can see. So I'll let you see once I get to the vegan festival at the Flying Duck. So guys, that's me just arrived at the Flying Duck. So I'll let you see once I get in there and see what there is available. Guys, that's me just back for the vegan fete. I picked up this rosemary raw chocolate bar. It's got nuts and fruits in it, so that should be really, really nice. Obviously as well for Lorianne's raw cakes, as you can see, I actually picked up this salted caramel cheesecake. And obviously as well, another one I picked up was this pumpkin pecan pie one, which should be absolutely delicious. Vegan strawberry jam donut. Vegan peanut butter and Oreo one, which should really, really be nice. Also as well, I picked up this wee salted caramel tart as well. Two Snackers bars, which are basically the vegan form of Snickers bar. And from Cool Jack Vegan Pies, I actually picked up these mushroom and cauliflower mince pies. And obviously as well, mixed burrito bean and rice. I picked up two of them, the like, tortilla wraps are really, really nice as well. So like I say, I hope yous liked this, guys. I hope yous liked the little bit of vlogging I done at the Christmas market and what I could do at the vegan festival as well. And I should get a little bit of vlogging done for yous tomorrow when I'm going to the Remembrance Day parade. I may put that in this video or it may be in a separate video. But anyway, I'd just like to say that I love yous so, so much. And this video will be added into my weekly update when I'll show yous about what if I've gained weight or where I am at this moment in time. And I'll speak to yous all soon. Remember guys, binge on life, purge negativity and starve guilty feelings. Speak to yous all soon and love yous so much.